Ladies and gentlemen, it is I, Hidden Flame, and welcome to another episode of Tough Time Tuesday. Now, a few months, maybe a year or so ago, I played Rise of the Tomb Raider on the hardest mode possible. So let's hope I can do it again. Wait, is this my completed? I don't know. Try to think this is it. A non-completed. It says completed, though. That's weird. But it says completed. Crap. I'm gonna have to do this straight. You know what? Let's do it. Hello, big guy. Okay. So, I'm gonna go for it. Fresh start, hardest difficulty.
Jonah, you there? Shit.
You okay?
Jonah, I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pinned my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
That's why you don't use a knife for that.
Shit. Maybe through there.
Okay, it's been a bit. Just gotta remember the controls.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on this thing in the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver crowned mountain. There's a date here. It was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. They would have tampered with it.
Laura! We gotta get out of here. Laura!
No! I have to get this!
Come on!
Later, John.
You hadn't dragged me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Meet group at the cafe? Dr. Denise is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, silver crown mountains, all the good night. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
After all of that.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone's an awkward guy. He helped the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, the stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for? City.
Doc, look down.
Yes. Show me. You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy. How's it going?
¿Puedes creerlo? A este lo atraparon bebiéndose las ofrendas.
Oh, dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No hay que castigarlo. El tequila se encargará de eso. Tomó bastante.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
Good. You sure I'm not following?
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of crazy fiesta, like chicks, skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know, Maria. You know her? She's my cousin. I was when she was on there.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil. No one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Excuse me, señorita? Señora?
Pardon.
Pardon?
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Whoop!
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Confirmation. No more guessing.
I would love a crystal skull.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go. Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well.
Good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone to get in there.
Hola, señor.
Oye, fuera de mi oficina.
Sorry.
Cierra la puerta al salir.
Right.
Lo siento.
Don't worry. Go.
Lo siento.
Insider, unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter. Some sort of cave.
Work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I have to be very careful what I have or what I get. Or what I use. I do not health regen. I do not. Ammo is very rare. So it's all going to be bow and arrows and stuff. Huh. Okay. That works, I guess. Anyway, where am I going? Over here? No. Oh, probably over here.
I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel. The new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. All right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Ooh. Back up.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry. She was looking at that cave. This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Oh yeah, gotta keep an eye out for those. Yeah, reinforced knife. Thank you.
have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
I'll need to find a way to get to the other side.
Ah, there it is. Okay, I am back. That only took a few minutes. I just gotta be very careful from here on out. I forgot about the no checkpoints, except at campfires. So I have to be very careful. Don't do anything until I get the prompt. Can I go down? I don't think I want to. Thank you. Well, shit. Come on, where is it? There it is. Oh, jeez, come on. And swap. Boom. Oh. Up, maybe? Oh, no, 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 no. Watch your... Watch your steps. There it is. Fucking bats. Trying to knock me off.
Shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Isho. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. Thank you.
Jonah, I found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. Now the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Copacetic, huh?
Just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. If Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here, it's not gonna be pretty.
What's happening at the gate? Ready?
Yep. Operation Blackout is running ahead of schedule.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Domingue, wait.
Copy that.
Shit. Ow! Oh, I have weapons. I'm gonna hold on to him. Oh, that hurt. Ooh. Yes, please.
Here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan.
Target is coming! Hostile squad!
Damn it! Where's my... Ah, there we are. Woo! Crap, I don't know.
Shit, there's more of them.
I see it. Damn it.
That's all of them.
Just in case. Kind of sucks if I have no save point.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara.
Damn it.
You know I don't mean English, but...
The hell's wrong with the audio? Damn.
Without witness, fruit.
certainly with none of this. But without the box. The apocalypse. The death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara. You felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
Tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Hopefully that fixed it. Okay, time to rush. Oh! Damn it! What? I see, gotta go around. Turn, go, 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 go. No, no. Come on, come on, we can do it, we can do it. It's all your fault, Lara.
Okay, I promise.
No, 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 no! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No, no one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plane.
think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coagliaco.
Let's go. Could be useful. I'll keep this for later. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Okay, found my first fire.
The storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Okay, so... yes, I know how to do that. That was rough. But for a first episode, I didn't think I did too bad. I need my eagle sight. What else do I got? This and this. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, guys. I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.